Play some songs for you, maybe take some questions from you, give you some answers. Does that work for you?
Yeah!
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Love. No, I'm just introducing you. God's sakes.
What are you doing?
How's your trip here? You having a nice trip?
Wait, let me fall down first.
How about ladies? No. How about Plastercaster?
Getting late. The night is over.
that sound?
Great.
Good?
Yeah.
All right. You know, we're not really playing. And we're not really singing. Just kidding. How about...
And you let me
how about
know.
Hotter than hell?
Let me know.
Which hotter than hell? Hotter than hell.
Let me know.
One, two, three, four! You know what's really funny? Last night, Gene sent me from a band here in town playing it. Yeah, it sounded good. Let me know.
time. And then you let me know.
Another question.
Yes. First off, thank you very much for everything.
Thank you for being here.
I absolutely loved you.
Thank you.
My question is, you have to grab this one. Like ABBA, are you, think there's plans for KISS with avatars and such?
You know, we're actually talking with a couple of companies that want to do that. And one way or another, you can't stop KISS. I mean, one way or another, we're going to continue. It's just the touring that's going to come to an end. But the band will go forward in one way or another. Good question.
Hi, guys. Thank you for all the memories. Do you have one song in particular that you wanted to play live, but you never did?
I would love to play, but we're never going to do it. No Way to Run, that would be like amazing. But who'd sing it? Song. How about we do Going Blind?
Yeah.
Thank you.
about one more song?
Yeah! Come on and love me!
How about
come on and love me.
Got to Choose? I know that there's some shows coming up outside of the U.S. and we'll see, you know, we'll see as it all progresses. Right now, we're in the middle of this amazing tour. You know, this tour, every night we're playing to 50,000, 30,000. Tonight is a nice small crowd of probably 20,000. So it's amazing, and while we're having a great time, we're not really thinking about the future. And And that's, wait, you got one more question? Or no, that's it. Go ahead, one more question.
Okay.
That's Alex.
Alex. Sorry. Can I go ahead? Okay, I get it. This is actually for Tommy and Eric, and that is about, did you have any favorite songs that you tried to get or convince the other guys to play on stage, but they didn't accept that?
Oh, there's a lot of them.
Give me one, your one favorite.
You know, every time we do the Kiss Cruise, Eric and I have to talk these guys into playing a bunch of old cool stuff that nobody's ever heard. We go, yeah, we should do Kissin' Time. And they go, really?
Yeah.
No, we should, they'd love it. We should do The Oath. Oh, get out of
here.
Yeah. So we always try to, you know, get those deep ones going. But we all decide this stuff together, really, though. It's Kiss Cruise is a different deal. Anyway, hope that answers the question.
We have to go. But we love you. And we'll see you tonight.
Det är 8 o'clock. Han slängde med en...